Good morning. This is the video about Samachir Kalvi, Grade 8, Geography, New Book, Industries. What is industry? Industry is a process by which the raw materials are changed into finished product. Many raw materials are not fit for human consumption. Therefore, there is a need for conservation. The following are the major and fundamental economic activity. Primary activity. It includes the activities such as forestry, grazing, hunting, food gathering, fishing, agriculture, mining, etc. Secondary economic activity. Secondary activities are those that change raw materials into usable product through the processing and manufacturing. Bakeries that make flour into bread. Territory. Territory economic activity are those that provide essential services and support to the industries to function. Quaternary. Quaternary activities are associated with the creation of transfer of information, including research and training. For example, the programs telecasted from television stations, it is an example for quaternary activities. Quaternary. Quaternary economic activities are referred to the high-level decision-making processes by executives in industries, business, education and government. Factors responsible for the location of the industries. Industrial location are complex in nature. They are influenced by the availability of many factors. Let us see one by one. Land. The site that selected for the establishment of an industry must be flat so it can be well served by different modes of transport. Labor. Availability of cheap and skilled labors is another important requirement for the labor intensive industries. Raw materials. Bulky goods and weight-losing materials cannot be transported for long distance. Steel plant in Salem is located in Kanjamalai, where iron ore is available. Similarly, sugar industries are located near the sugarcane growing areas. Power. Power is the base and essential to run the entire industry. Power is mostly generated from the conventional sources like coal, mineral oil and water. So any one of these sources must be located near the industries to fulfill its power requirement. Transport. It is needed for transporting raw materials to the industries and also for sending the finished products to the market. Availability of easy transportation always influences the location of an industry. Water. Water resources. Availability of water is another important factor that influences the industrial location. Capital. Capital is the non-geographical factor. Capital or huge investment needed for the establishment of industries, without which no industry can be established. Let us see non-geographical factors. First one, capital. Already we have seen the capital. Then availability of loans. It is most cases it is not possible to start an industry with enough capital in hand. So the investors seek loan to start the industries. Thus, the organizational setup which provides loan and insurance are required. Government policies and regulations. Government policies are another important factor that influences industrial location. Classification of industries on the basis of raw materials. Agro-based industries. These industries use plant and animal-based products as their raw materials. Mineral-based industries. These are the industries that are mineral ores as their raw materials. Iron made from iron ore is the product of mineral based industry. Cement, machine tools, etc. are the example of mineral based industry. Marine based industry. These industries use products from the sea and oceans as raw materials. Forest based industries. These industries are forest products as their raw materials, example pulp and paper, furniture and some of the pharmaceutical industries, etc. Classification of industries on the basis of size and capital. Large scale industries. The capital required for the establishment of an industry is more than 1 crore. The industry is called large scale industry. Iron and steel, oil refiners, cement, textile industry, etc. Small scale industries. The capital required for the establishment of an industry is less than 1 crore. The industry is called small scale industry. Classification of industries on the basis of ownership. Private sector industries. These type of industries are owned and operated by individuals or a group of individuals, example Bajaj Auto, Reliance, etc. Public sector industries. These type of industries are owned and operated by government, Hindustan Aeronautical Limited, Bharat Heavy Electronics, Steel Authority of India are the examples. Joint sector industries. These type of industries are owned and operated jointly by the government and individuals or a group of individuals. For example, Indian Oil, Indian Synthetic Rubber Limited, etc. Cooperative sector industries. Industries of this kind of owned and operated by the producers or suppliers of raw materials or workers or both. Anand Milk Unit Limited are the example for cooperative sector. Thanks for watching.